Shannon, the Haley's lawyer is denying these allegations tonight. He's also calling these allegations baseless. He says that this is not true. They did not trash this home, nor did they steal from this home. He also says, actually, that in fact, it is the home builder themselves who owe the Haley's money.
The lawsuit by Williamson and Jefferson Incorporated details Steelers offensive coordinator Todd Haley's move from Kansas City into a home here on Hunter's Path Lane in Upper St. Clair. The lawsuit states that Haley and his wife agreed to rent the $1.4 million home for 12 months at $6,000 per month, and with the understanding that the Haley's would buy the home at the end of the lease. But the lawsuit states that when the Haley's wanted an extension of the lease and were denied that extension by the builder, that the Haley's then responded by unlawfully stripping the property of many fixtures, appliances, and even landscaping. The builder provided these pictures in the suit as what it called proof of the extensive damage. Now, on behalf of the Haley's, attorney James McLean provided this statement. Quote, the items removed from the house were all appliances and improvements the Haley's had paid for when the work was not done by the builder, and the removal was done by professional contractors. The builder has also refused to return a $62,000 deposit owed to the Haley's.
And so the Haley's lawyer went on to call this lawsuit unnecessary. He says that anyway, in the end, this has gone into mediation. So yes, it is a mediator who will decide in the end this dispute. Reporting live, I'm Andrew Del Greco, Channel 4 Action News.